Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in CoolPair. This is Cool One Dual and this solution is also working in other CoolPair devices. So keep watching this video if you want to unlock your device. First of all, let me show you that this device is asking Gmail account. You can see here. So keep watching this video till then. And before starting my solution, please subscribe my channel. Also press bell icon to get my all latest videos notification first. Now let's start the solution from here. Go to bag. Here you have to connect a Wi-Fi. So add a Wi-Fi. First of all, we have to connect the Wi-Fi. Click continue. Now click here, add network, and type here youtube.com. Just copy this and select on assist. It will open your Chrome browser. So here you have to open website pongo.in /FRP. Here you can find all the tools for removing FRP to FRP. So open this link in Chrome browser. Chrome browser will allow you to download this application. So go to down. In this condition, my device Android version is 6.0.1, so that's why I am going to download Google Account Manager 6.0.1. Just go to down and here must be a download link. Just click on this. Okay. After complete download, you will receive a pop-up. If you not receive the pop-up, click open and just install this Google Account Manager. This is the one. Just click install. This is very necessary step to follow to remove FRP. In case you are not able to install this tool, so FRP will not work. Just close this and here you have to go to bag and download another tool which is created by Pongo. So here, account login tool, you can search here Google account login tool created by Pongo. Just search in on Google and you will find this link here. Just open this site, go to down. At the bottom you will find the download link. Go to down more. Here is it. Just download this. Here is it. Now go to bag and replace the file. Click open. Actually I have tried lot of time to edit, that's why there are lot of files in downloads. So don't be hesitant here or confused here. Just click here and browser sign in. Click OK and enter your new email account here. Don't use your forgotten account. Just enter your password. Not now. Verify you. It is asking OTP because my account has second authentication. Just enter your OTP and click next. Now it has taken account successfully. Now we can reboot our device. I have fast forward this clip to save some time. So here is it and click continue. This is the initial setup. You can complete yourself. Keep connected Wi-Fi. You can see here account edit. Just click next. Click no thanks. Continue. Allow. it is asking permission for contacts and call. You can skip this step in the above. Just skip this, continue, then skip also this. Now you can see here we have successfully unlocked our CoolPair. So let me show you the Android version and model number. This is Cool One Dual, and the Android version is, we can find the Android version in system information, Android version 6.0.1. So thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button, also share this video, and see you in next video. Till then, bye.